Call center reps spend hours looking through various systems to find data, manually generate reports, and update customer information. All this while attending to the customer on the phone. Legacy Attended Automation solved this with automations that can be triggered by the rep, like a virtual assistant. These automations, or bots, accomplish short tasks. Tasks like searching, editing, updating information, or generating reports. But these bots are limited to communicating and sharing information with only one person. As a result, processes that involve multiple people cannot be automated. Escalation scenarios, KYC checks, and other complex tasks need the human worker to coordinate with other humans and bots. A virtual assistant is just not good enough in a team environment. In a call center, this results in a low first call resolution rate. But call center managers want more. They want to free up human time so it is spent talking to the customer and not coordinating tasks, where manual, repetitive tasks are carried out by bots and humans brought in on demand where high-value judgment is needed. With central control, enterprise-grade security and analytics for all automation. Introducing Attended Automation 2.0 for Teams. A new interface enables managers to orchestrate tasks between human workers and bots. Coordinate easily with a team of internal resources like bots, peers, and managers, so human workers can concentrate on the customer experience and high-value tasks, while bots carry out repetitive work. This increases employee productivity and customer experience significantly. Say goodbye to long hold times and hello to digital speed with the human touch. Attended Automation 2.0 from Automation Anywhere.